Nice. Alright, let me get into my lab real quick so I can actually see. This always takes forever.
Sonar to get inside. We have to hurry. Daedra, vile creatures of chaos. Deal with them, please. Agitated one of the guardians.
Including the Clockwork Guardian? Because if you're including the Clockwork Guardian, you're probably right. I mean, I could try it. Oh, just minis? Oh, okay, bet. I'll see what I can do. I don't know. Last time I ran through here, I forgot that I had, like, I did it. So when I spawned in this playthrough, I was dead.
Vivek's energy, yes. Thanks to Soak the Seal of Magic.
Pretty good.
My former mom, always a chance.
Oh, my favorite doofus finally arrived!
You can talk to the danger.
Oh dear, oh dear. Lock tight. Lucky for me, I've got Sudara. You may not believe this. I'm going to bring my master's grandest plan ever to fruition. You'll be so worried about me. Nice chat, but I've got to run. I've got a barrel of the energy to collect.
You can talk to the day with no one you want. Follow me to the maintenance junction.
To the maintenance. Loading screens be fast in this game.
My help, but probably only one logical place. To the atelier where Soak the Seal conducted his... Most of them. Might be a random contraption or a wandering factotum still out there. And if Barber's... Sound is right. Disable the factotums and the gate couplings.
Done. Let's run. No one Looks like you need more stuff.
Dangerous tricks. No matter. There's another path back the other way.
I'm dead. Yeah, there it is. Alright, respawn. That was quick. It's right here. Huh? That's fine.
Are you sure?
Yep.
Look, Master. Master, I'm close to our goal. With Vivek's energy, I can open a portal and...
Pray this works, my hound. For you interfered with a plan that wasn't intended for the likes of you.
I'm so close, Master. Soon the secrets of Sothasil City will be yours.
Get on with it, dog. Grant me access to the Clockwork City, and I'll reward you a thousandfold.
Vivek's toy has me, you annoying creature. This way.
Interesting. Sounds like the master isn't completely happy with his dog. It certainly sounded that way.
The hound said something about using Vivek's energy to open a portal. Why would he? That would be catastrophic! Imagine a Daedric prince with access to Sothasil's greatest invention. Who knows what damage he could do with the power of the Clockwork City at his command? We have to keep going.
Why do you bother with partners when you have such a faithful servant in me?
Questioning me, Barbus? Again? Have you learned nothing from your last banishment?
When you're finished with those fabricants, follow me.
The Seal's favorite atelier. I think Barbus.
That's the atelier behind me.
Not only is this the workshop where Soth the Seal experimented with divine energy, it also has is one of the reservoirs that can be used to power the entire city. A reservoir currently filled with Vivek's energy. Almost certainly. Sunara led him right to it. Won't take the hound long to figure out how to access Vivek's stolen energy. Then he'll try to open a portal for his master. Clavik is vile. Maybe. Probably. It's a distinct possibility. Certainly the hound and his master think so. Whether it will actually work or not, you have to go in there and stop him. The danger's too great to ignore. No, no, that's inadvisable. The atelier has defenses. You have no idea what it will do if it marks one of Sophocles' apprentices as an enemy. Neither do I. You go. I'll use the controls over there and help you from out here.
I don't understand.
Beautiful, isn't it? One of Sophocles' favorite atelier. I think Barbas is already inside.
I'm deceased. Okay.